know that space can be an issue in the dollhouse, especially when it comes to clothes. So let's look to IKEA for a little inspiration. Ooh, that's cute! A valet with storage for smaller accessories. But I like that too. Let's start with the valet, using recycled paperboard. Trace a few circles. I have a large circle and a smaller circle. Cut them out. Stack and glue several together. This is 6 layers and I sanded the edges smooth. I cut 8 smaller circles, glued 4 together. On the other 4, use a hole punch to put a hole in the center. Stack and glue them together. Cut strips of paperboard and glue them around the smaller circles to make 2 circle trays. Take 2 wooden dowels, cut 1 at 9 inches and the other at 6.5. Take a leftover piece of the wooden dowel, glue it between them, glue them to the large paperboard circle, add the tray with the hole to the smaller wooden dowel, glue the other tray on top. I took the smaller wooden down 1/2 inch, so it is now 6 inches. Glue the other tray on top. Trace 2 circles onto a piece of paperboard. Draw lines to connect them. Cut it out. Trace it to cut out several, including one out of foil scrapbook paper. Stack and glue the paperboard together. Glue it to the wooden dowel. Cut the leftover wooden dowel. Glue 2 to the back of the paperboard, so they stick out on the side. Glue another one to the back, sticking straight out. I glued mine with a slight angle, pointing up. Paint it. I'm using white acrylic paint. Allow it to dry. Glue on the foil paper to make a valet similar to the one from IKEA. But I think I switched the mirror and the trays. Oops! This will help our dolls plan their outfit for the next day. Place jewelry in the trays. Use charms and jump rings to make a set of keys to go in the tray. Hang a necklace on the side hook. A purse and shoes can go at the bottom. Take wood craft picks, mini wooden dowels, and paper clips. Cross the picks, lining it up so the ends meet the wooden dowel. Cut the picks at an angle. Glue them together, making an angle. Glue the wooden dowel across the bottom. Unfold a paper clip. Cut off the end. Glue it to the back to make a wooden hanger that you can hang your doll clothes on, so you can place it on the hook along with some jeans, so you know what your dolls are going to wear the next day. Those hangers were so cute! I made a whole bunch, but now we need somewhere to put them. I have leftover craft foam from earlier projects. Draw and cut out, and remember to always have adult supervision when crafting. To make a rectangle, cut 2 more that are the same width as the sides and glue them into place. Cut 2 more to fit the front and back to make a drawer. Place it onto another piece of craft foam. Cut a rectangle that is slightly larger. Cut 2 more to make 3. Cut 2 longer rectangles for the sides. Take one of the shorter ones and glue it between the sides. Place the drawer inside. Mark and measure where to glue the next rectangle. Remove the drawer and glue the rectangle in place. Cut a wooden dowel to fit between the boards and glue it in place. Glue the last rectangle at the top. Take one of the leftover paper clips, straighten out the sides, trim it, push it into the front of the drawer, bend over the ends and secure it on the other side with a little glue to make a handle for the drawer. Place the hangers on the wooden dowel to make an open wardrobe to organize our doll clothes. And I can glue 2 triangles of cardstock in the back to stop the drawer from going too far. Nothing like a little closet organization to start the year off right. Use the drawer for items that are difficult to hang up, like shorts. Store shoes and purses on the shelf. Store shopping bags on the top. I'm using Shopkins mini packs for shoe boxes, so our dolls have plenty of storage. And our wardrobe looks pretty similar to the open wardrobe from IKEA, with a few artistic liberties. Thank you for joining us while we made some IKEA-inspired items. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
To give a shout out to Sarah the Barbie. What's up?
Yeah, this might be a problem.
Don't worry, I got it. Ta-da! Nothing like a little organization to start the year off right. Oh yeah, it looks great. Wait, where is my Hello Kitty rainbow shirt? It was right here under my Wonder Woman shirt. Aw, now that everything is organized, I can't find anything!